I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see someone else's stats in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals on your computer or gaming console. You'll land on the Marvel Rivals home screen. Step 2. Click the social icon in the top right corner of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Enter the Marvel Rivals username of the user you want to see stats for in the Enter Here field at the top of this menu and then click Search. Search results will be displayed. Step 4. Click the Marvel Rivals player you want to see stats for to open a menu and then click View Career in this menu. The Marvel Rivals career screen opens where you can see a high-level overview of this person's career. Click to see the Statistics tab at the top of the screen to see that user's playtime and stats associated with different heroes. And finally, click to select History if you want to see the results of recent matches this user has played in. You can also click the Play button associated with any of these matches to watch a replay. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.